Hi there everyone, Lennon here from Acoustic and Beyond, and today we are going to be looking at this Ibanez AEG-152LG acoustic electric guitar. So what we have here in this Ibanez AEG-152LG acoustic electric guitar. Now we have of course a cutaway body, we have a very beautiful satin finish all over the guitar. On the neck, at the back, on the sides, in the front, it's all satin finish and it's very beautiful. And now we have here a rosewood bridge and also a rosewood fingerboard. And of course we have the spruce top, by the way, and we have the spruce side and we have the mahogany back. Now look at that beautiful guitar at the back. The satin finish is real perfect for this kind of finish at the back. And it's so smooth, and we have all binded design here, all over the guitar. At the back, at the front, and the sides, it's all binded up. And we have this beautiful, intricate abalone inlay here for the reset. And of course, we have a chrome die cast, which is a really reliable chrome die cast tuner. And of course, we have the Ibanez logo here on the headstock. And yeah, it's also an inlay. I think it is a mother of pearl inlay. And now we have an attached D'Addario string here. It comes when you buy this guitar. And aside from that, of course, you have the Fishman. Ibanez Fishman Equalizer Wind Tuner. And of course, you have here the bass, the middle, and the treble. We have also here the phase for the feedback control. We have the volume, and yeah, pretty much, this is really good guitar. And aside from the small dot inlay you have here in the front, which is also a pearl inlay, you have here also on the sides. And the action is really low. It's really low. Okay, I think that's it for this guitar. Now we're gonna, let's go ahead and check this one out, all right? Now let's do the acoustic trial for this guitar. So play this acoustic. Okay, let's go ahead and do that to test how good is this guitar. And I'm telling you guys, it's really good. Now let's try how low and how smooth this guitar actually is when playing note per note on leads here on the high notes. Thank you. how good this guitar is plugged in on the amplifier. Now I set everything to 12 o'clock. There's no reverb and there's no delay on this one. And let's see. Let's go ahead and check that. It has a very powerful pickup, by the way. So let's just control this one. Powerful, let's go. This is again the AEG152LG acoustic electric guitar from Avignes. A very powerful Avignes, both plugged in and not plugged in. Acoustic or not acoustic. Very powerful sound with a very slim type body. It has a slim type body, folks. This is not like a senior acoustic guitar with a very thick body. This is a slim type body with a very beautiful satin finish on the spruce top. And of course, satin finish at the mahogany at the back. Rosewood fingerboard, rosewood bridge, at the price range of around $300 US dollars, you can't go wrong with this kind of guitar. Now, again, if you have any comments about this guitar or any questions about the guitar, please shoot me in the comments, all right? Leave it in the comments below and I'll be happy to answer you. And again, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel, like this video, and again, there you have it. The Ibanez AEG-152 LG Acoustic Electric Guitar. Again, Lennon from Acoustic and Beyond, saying adios, peace out.